So now I want you to get into a comfortable position and allow your eyes to close and begin by focusing your thoughts on your breath. Breathing in and out. Breathe in easily and effortlessly. Hold and breathe out with a noise. Each breath allows you to become more relaxed and comfortable. All out sounds only allow you to go deeper inside. They're a reminder of how good it is to leave the noise and stress of the outside world and journey into the quiet and peace of your inner world. Let's breathe in. Hold and out with a sigh. As you start to feel a sense of deep relaxation, picture yourself standing before a peaceful lake or pond. Drop a pebble into the center and notice the water rippling out. As the ripples flow further out and eventually slow down, the water once again becomes quiet and peaceful, and so do you. Now, standing on the edge of the body of the water, imagine that there is a light right between your eyes. What color is the light? Picture that light as a bright beam that extends out into the universe. To start your journey, follow the beam as it leaves this building, this space right now, and travels up into the sky. As you shoot further into outer space, take a minute to notice the beauty of the earth below, the crystal blue ocean, the serene white clouds, the greenery. Allow yourself to enjoy this perspective for a moment. Once in the vastness of outer space, you'll notice a nearby light beam of a different color. Begin to follow that beam back down to Earth. The beam is taking you back to Earth 1 year from now. Keep following this beam down, noticing the curvature of the Earth and the geography stretched out below you. As you come closer to the end of the beam, keep noticing where you are. This is where your future self lives. You, 1 year from now. Come into contact with Earth and notice where you are. Notice what building or nature surrounds you. Now move to the building of your future self. What does it look like? What kind of landscape does it have? Are there trees, flowers, the beach? Get a sense of this space, of this place. Imagine yourself approaching the entrance of this building, of this house. You're about to meet your future self. As your future self lets you in, take a good look around. Take a good look around. Say hello to your future self and notice the way your future self returns your greeting, welcoming you into this time and place 1 year in the future. What does this person, the future, look like? How does it look like? Notice how this person stands. What this person is wearing. Get a sense of this person's essence. Notice the inside of this dwelling. What kind of person lives here? What are the colors around in this place? Is anyone else there? Now move with your future self to a comfortable place for a conversation. Perhaps your future self offers you something to drink. Settle in and make yourself comfortable for a talk with your future self. There are questions that you might want to ask your future self. Now, ask your future self some of the following questions. What values do you want your life to affirm? When you look back at the end of your life, who do you want to have been? We're not talking about your career or what you're going to do with your life. We're talking about your character traits. When you look back on the other side of your life, what do you want to see? What is most important to you? And why is that important to you? Why? Is that important to me? What kind of person are you becoming? Now, I want to invite you to keep that vision in your mind and heart and imagine floating through time and space until you arrive exactly 1 year from today. And notice everything that is around you, what you hear and feel. Where are you? I'm going to ask you a few more questions to instigate your future vision. So tell me, when you look in the mirror at the end of 1 year, what do you see? Who are you? What would you say to your future self? Where are you in terms of your dreams, your connection to your hopes and prayers? Where are you with your physical health, with your body, and how you feel about it? What's your relationship with your family like? They may or may not have changed at all, but you may be experiencing them in a way or relating to them in a new way. How has your relationship with your family grown or changed? Is it easier for you to handle old problems that used to hurt you? What is the relationship with your friends like? How much love do you share? How honest are you? What new people are in your life now, who just a year ago you dreamed of having in your life? What affirming things would your new or old friends be saying about you? Where are you with your relationship to spirituality, however you define it? With your sense of connection that forces greater and wiser than yourself? How open are you to inspiration, to magic, to miraculous? Where are you with your belief in your own worth and power? How do you see yourself? How courageous are you? What are you committed to? How big do you smile? Do you feel lighter or heavier? More alive or less alive? Imagine if all of this was true. If everything that you just saw, heard, and felt were guaranteed to come true, how would you be sitting right now? Where would your shoulders be? What kind of facial expression would you have? How would you be breathing? Now, take a deep breath in and out, and just double this feeling in your body. Pour it through your veins and make it feel amazing, empowering, incredible, extraordinary. Now, finally, I want you to ask your future self to tell you one word that is important for you to remember when you're feeling down or need support to keep going towards your goals. What is that one word? And just remember it. Keep it in, remember it. Now, as you were about to leave your future self dwelling, you notice that your future self has a gift for you. Take it, receive it. What is it? What do you notice about it? What would you like to know about this gift? Thanking for the gift. So bringing this visit to a close, thank your future self for being here with you today and sharing so much wisdom. Now take a deep breath, breathing in this experience, remembering exactly what you need to remember. Now find your way back to the beam of light and journey back up the beam, watching the world of 1 year in the future grow ever smaller as you move out into space. Again, you see the ball of blue and green below you, clouds swirling around it. Notice that your beam of light has intersected with a different beam of light that will bring you back to this year and this place right now. Follow this beam of light back to the present time on Earth, and as you travel down this beam of light, notice the Earth growing bigger and bigger. Moving further down the beam, notice the geography of the area, the skyline, landscape of the air, and finally come back in the room here now. Good. In a few moments, I'm going to count from 3 to 1. When I count to 1, you'll be refreshed and ready to remember everything about your inner journey. When you open your eyes, please remain silent and start jotting down things you want to remember about your journey. 3, coming back to the present time, feeling more alert. 2, stretching your body, feeling the ground beneath you. And 1, opening your eyes, feeling refreshed and alert. Now, remaining in silence, open your eyes and take a look at the paper or journal in front of you. And I want you to write down everything that you have. You can just do it. You can write down in linear prose, bullet points, mind mapping, poetry, and you can even draw it. It's up to you.